Relax and close your eyes. Welcome to the fourth session of the Soul Sync Gateway. In this session, we will harness the very tools once used by the CIA for espionage and quite possibly still do, and turn them against the evils that plague our world. Our goal? To manifest a brave new world. Currently, our world is governed by a global elite who seek to depopulate humanity and feed off our fears. We aim to manifest justice, putting an end to all wars. We will unveil suppressed technologies and energies capable of providing abundant power for all our needs. The world as it stands is not a place where we want our children to grow up. But we possess the power to enact change through the law of attraction. Together, we can create a world of peace, abundance, and love. We will now get into the focused state from the first session. Start by visualizing your imaginary box where all your distractions of life can be placed and then stored once you close the lid. Then begin with your breathing exercises, followed by relaxing all areas of your body. Once you are relaxed, picture your protective bubble of energy forming around your body and enjoy this feeling. Do it now, and I will see you shortly. are now in a heightened state of focus. It is now time to say our affirmation. Repeat after me in your mind, I transcend my physical form. Aspiring to expand. Experience. Understand. And harness higher energies for my benefit and others. Seeking guidance from wiser individuals to further enhance my abilities. Your affirmation is complete now. Relax and enjoy this higher focused state for a short while. Do it now, and I will see you shortly. Your body is in a state of sleep, and your mind is in a higher state of focus. You can, however, achieve higher states. We will begin with the aware state one. As we count down from 10 to 1, you will achieve this higher state of focus, the aware state one. Listen to my voice as I guide you into aware state one. 10. Six. Your focus is increasing. One. One. Your focus has increased your in-aware state one. Enjoy this feeling. Do it now and I will get back to you shortly.
Thank you.
ask you to take a deep breath. Then in this moment, you will call upon the universe to grant you a gift of intuition. May you see the physical world for what it truly is, discerning truth from deception with clarity and wisdom. When the session has ended, you will carry this intuition forward, navigating your life with honesty and insight. Do this now and I will get back to you shortly. As we delve deeper into our meditation, let us now manifest the gift of intuition to tap into the universal free energy that surrounds us. May we gain the knowledge and understanding to access this boundless source of energy, allowing it to flow effortlessly into our lives. With this intuition, may we harness the power of unlimited and never-ending energy for the betterment of ourselves and all beings. Take a deep breath, and in that moment push this thought out into the universe. Do it now and I will get back to you shortly. Now, let us envision a new world. A world where there are no wars. Where people have awakened to their inherent power to manifest anything they desire. In this world, we are mindful and peaceful beings, made of love and compassion. As we hold this vision in our hearts, let us send out waves of positivity and intention, knowing that together, we can co-create a reality filled with peace, abundance, and love. Visualize this new reality, and then push this thought into the universe. Do it now, and I will get back to you shortly. It is now time to begin to end this session. I will count down from 3 to 1. When I get to 1, you will be fully wide awake. I will now begin the countdown. Three. Two. One. Open your eyes, you are fully wide awake. This session has now ended.